Now, 5 people have been killed and 14 others wounded in an IED blast in the Chaman area of Pakistan's southwestern Balochistan province. Police say the bomb was planted in a motorcycle parked on the Chaman Mall Road. Assistant Commissioner of the city said the wounded have been shifted to civil hospital. Security forces have cordoned off the area. Prime Minister Imran Khan has condemned the attack and expressed grief over the loss of precious lives.